ultimate breaking point.
Yeah, this is as much a chess match as it is a physical contest. This is one of the few situations where know-how and strategy can defeat raw strength.
It.
And here we go now. Elbow drop.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Oh, look at the torque. An extreme amount of prep.
The crowd locked in. Nice counter.
Counters.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
Switches it back around.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Strategy is, of course, very important in a match like this. What are your thoughts?
We talk a lot about how the key to submission matches are to focus on a specific part of the body and just go to work. But I think you need to think bigger. Any and all weaknesses need to be targeted. Even noticing a paper cut and zeroing in on it can mean the world in a match like this.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins on the turnbuckles.
If this lands, it's over.
What a splash!
Reigns averts the attack.
He gets sent down to the floor. And he's taking this to the out.
Is this really going to happen?
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot.
Oh, look at this.
And it turned around. How impressive was that?
Bash straight into the post on the outside.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
He returns to the ring. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Right across the larynx.
He's absorbed some damage already. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is gonna leave a mark.
If the Bot Sleeper is in,
the architect gonna have to design it. Oh, he's able to fight it up, grip the fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
The leg.
Up in the electric chair, down for the drop.
Flying. Four knees to the chest. Guillotine locked in. This is all. That was an incredible counter. Strong suplex. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Bruising attack to the stomach. Rollins has a hook. Face first.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and driven down with a jackhammer.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
And as this match drags on, all that damage is only going to make it harder to fight out of a submission hold.
Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Enough already.
Rollins is looking unstoppable.
Yeah, Rollins is giving Roman Reigns his very best.
Take on.
Reigns able to sidestep.
What he deserves for all that gloating.
The electric chair down for the drop. Coming knee right to the face.
Oh, man. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Uh-oh. Let's go. We're going to see it.
Stop. We've seen this win matches for Rollins. Wait a minute. Setting in. Him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
What a measure.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Blast off. Set for a ride. Look at this
high risk cross body.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
It's paying off as well.
What an incredible performance by Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns. Both men refuse to stay down.
We're seeing Rollins and Reigns go beyond the point of no return.
The will to win will drive both men to incredible feats.
Seth Rollins' face is telling the story now. That's awful. And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Here he comes, sliding back in. What a counter by Rollins. Back and forth from these competitors. Slowly takedown.
Oh no, wait a minute.
Some more hard offense.
Seth has got to dig deep and find a way to push through this.
Got it scouted. Tough position to be caught in here. Check your face after that one. Oops. Hang on for dear life. Oh, you bomb. Design a counter to this submission maneuver.
Rollins better design it quick.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. Catches the leg. Clothesline takes him down. Get him on it.
Reigns is steaming and has Seth square in his sights.
His brother-in-arms, Seth Rollins. Even with all his knowledge of how the Tribal Chief operates, Rollins still couldn't manage to defeat him.
That's just how dominant